is just you and God, and I just want you to begin to open your mouth and cry out to God. God, if you don't do nothing else tonight, heal me, Jesus. Deliver me. I want to be free. I'm tired of being held back. I'm tired of being held up. Deliver me from this pain. 1, 2, 3, open up your mouth. Come on, open up your mouth. I need you to open up your mouth. Come on. Y'all ain't loud enough. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice and cry out to Jesus. Cry out to Jesus. Come on, open up your mouth. As I pray, open up your mouth and begin to pull on God. Heal me, Jesus. Heal our land, Jesus. Open up your mouth. Come on, come on. Lift up your voice. I need you to lift up your voice and begin to cry out to Jesus. God, we come to you tonight. But we're in need of you. Our nation is in need of you. God, we won't move on until we know that healing is taking place. I declare in the name of Jesus that this demon and that spirit of identity confusion, I declare now that the angels of God are arresting it now in Jesus' name. Every demonic force that has been released to destroy us, I declare in the name of Jesus that the blood of Jesus is working against it. The blood of Jesus is working against it. Y'all ain't praying. Open up your mouth and pray. Open up your mouth and pray tonight. I declare in the name of Jesus that in the next 3 seconds, the healing power of God is about to shake this place up. Everything that has been hurting you, everything that has been causing you pain, has got to go. It's got to go. You cannot stay. You cannot dwell here tonight. Freedom is in the atmosphere. Healing is in the atmosphere. Cry out. Cry out. God, I need you. God, I need you. Heal us now. Heal us now. We don't want to be this way. We don't want to be this way. Deliver us. Deliver us. Deliver us, Jesus. Lift your hands in this place.
You gotta see before it happens. Believe before it happens. Receive before it happens. You got to know
it's gonna happen.
Though it seems it won't be, but God said this one's on me. I know it's hard to see, but God said this one's on me. Before it happens, it's gonna happen. But God says, sometimes it's hard to see, but all God says, hold me. Gotta see it before it happens. Believe.
It's gonna happen.
You're coming out of poverty, yes you are, 'cause it's gonna happen. gonna happen. Oh, sweet.